This is my little rock.
Managed to get a sleep on the train, on the plane, even though away, which was lovely. We're going to team jobs to train them, so really looking forward. This is our first sort of an Odro kickoff, so really excited to meet everybody and see what they're all about. No more wasted first stage interviews. So this is probably for me one of my favourites. If you've got five people, you're not saying to a client, right, okay, well, we need to get 5 hours of your day interviewing people. You've sat down for someone for an hour interview, 5 minutes into the interview, you decide that they're not right, but you're too polite and you're going to sit there and listen to them talking on for an hour knowing that you're never going to give them the job. You can send them across a video, and within 5 minutes, if they think they're not right for me, they can just switch off the video and they don't have to watch it. Or they can skip through the video to get to the good parts with someone who's prone to waffling on. You can use this as leverage with both your clients and your candidates, but I would be saying to them, look, I appreciate I'm asking you to do this video, but because you're doing that, the client's going to see it tonight, and I'm going to try and get you feedback within 48 hours. How does that sound? You're not asking them to wait like a week, or there's nothing worse than your candidates go to an interview and it's 2 weeks before they've had any feedback. Start of our journey home to sunny Glasgow. Aww. We've just discovered that there's a beach. So we are now on our final leg of our journey home after a very long day. A lot of the guys actually already knew a lot about Odro because they met our sales guys at the expo in Birmingham. So a lot of people are really, really excited to sort of learn about the platform. So everybody seemed like, you know, they were really up for it, really bought in, got really high expectations for these guys, and I can't wait to see the results that they get. Thank you so much to Team Jobs. I'll say something else. Thank you so much to Team Jobs. It was lovely to meet everyone, and thanks for making me feel so welcome.